Do you have an agri-food product with the potential to be exported, but are unaware of what you will need to export successfully? Are you just starting out in the export business and are not sufficiently prepared to negotiate with overseas clients? Do you work in a public or private institution involved in export promotions and are interested in improving services to your clients or beneficiaries? Why not register for a course, Preparing to Export Agri-Food Products? The course is intended to create and increase awareness about the importance of being prepared to successfully take advantage of opportunities in the export market. There are 6 course modules which are detailed as follows. 1. Preparing to Export. Identifying the benefits of exporting agri-food products. Assessing how prepared your company is to export. 2. The Export Business Plan. Identifying the benefits and risk of exporting. Understanding the components of an export business plan. 3. Evaluating export opportunities. How do we conduct market research? Developing a marketing strategy that takes into account all the features of the product. Marketing mix. 4. How to adapt your product for the target market. Learning how to develop a production plan for exporting. Identifying ways to adapt a product for export markets. What are the different payment methods in international trade? 6. How to close the business deal. Choosing and evaluating the performance of agents or trade partners in the country to which you will be exporting. Take advantage of the Inter-American Institute for Cooperation on Agriculture experience, assisting more than 500 companies and producer organizations to start or strengthen their export business, as well as the capabilities of the Forum for International Trade Training, FITT, a Canadian organization specializing in training, certification, accreditation, and capacity building in international business. Don't lose your chance to get a 25% discount that will only be offered to participants in this first edition of the course. For more information, visit the e-learning section at iica.it.